You and Tupac Shakur.
Yes.
You recorded some raps together in a studio. Is this right?
It is right and terrifying. It's a thing that we did because we were working together on a film. It's kind of terrifying. We did it. I was working on a film with him. I was acting with him.
Yeah.
Bless him. And
Gridlocked, right?
In Gridlocked. Yes. Yeah. So one day he said, "Let me show you my workplace where his deal was." And we went to Death Row Records.
Wow.
Which was hilarious because little pasty-faced London boy walking into Death Row Records was a bit, you know, bit sort of. Well, people were just laughing at me.
But right.
Plowed in, got it done, and he put us in front. It was me, I think, me and Tandy Newton. And then Tupac too, and then we all rapped together. But I couldn't keep a straight face. I was just absolutely.
Did you write?
I didn't write a thing. He just made me say stuff. And he.
What sort of stuff was it?
I don't know, but I know it's in a vault somewhere.
Well, it's in a vault.
Oh,
I'm kidding.
Wouldn't strike me, right?
We looked. Believe me, it is in a secure vault.